Welcome back. Let me just check the recording. Okay. I thought if the game was gonna crash there. So yeah, I shot this freighter down. So let's go there. Yeah, this shouldn't be too difficult. Let's just see if they have tanks. So maybe I should. Get this. Okay, you can shoot the tanks if there's tanks. I mean, well, you can take that. I don't know if there's anyone I need to capture. I guess you can carry that. Yeah, that should be fine. I could use a sword and this hand cannon. But I think the shredder is... Well, that's very good as well. And yeah, this is good for undercover stuff. Or infiltration missions. So we're there's the ship. And it is busted. And I don't see anyone. Well, that's a bit scary. A big ship. And I can't see anyone. Okay, there's somebody. Oh, and you are already bleeding. I didn't know that they can bleed right from the get-go. Okay, you need to come. I need firepower. Laser. Well, I guess I can enter the ship from this side here. And you can come. I mean, I can shoot guys with this as well. So it's fine. Okay, there is a tank. Well, I have EMPs, I have the RPG, not the RPG, the recoilless rifle. And it didn't shoot back. It's here. So take a look. Okay, there it is. Can't see that. Let's take some cover. Maybe next turn you can. No, there's still a guy here. Damn, that's a pretty bad spot. Hiding there. I can't really throw a grenade there or anything. I guess you just have to stay there and. Oh, there's another. God damn it. I forgot to take water, it's hot here. Well, this is horrible. What the hell do I do? This starting location is absolute shit. Holy shit, this is two tanks. And this is busted. And it's hot, and this is. Can't do anything here. Okay, well that one's done. I need that water. If I can just destroy the other tank as well. You're taking a lot of. Hey, but of course you miss. Why wouldn't you miss? Why didn't I realize that it's hot? It's gonna be hot here. I have to get everybody back. Out of range. Okay, Okay, good. Well, now I will know that if there's... If one EMP is enough. It is. I need to get everybody back and get some water. Except my tank. Mech. Yeah, everybody else start heading back. I need the water. And since I'm quite close, so it's easier to get that water now. Oh, there's another tank. Let's see. Three tanks. Guild security. Yeah, get the water. Guild host, she's pleading already. Damn, I wish I would have realized that it would be hot here. Ow. Take some cover. Yeah, just go and grab water. Actually, I don't even have enough water here. Oh, you already have one. Wait, you can drop it there then. And somebody else can. Pick up the water. Okay, so you have water. You don't. Yeah, I need to put more water. Actually, I need better armor. Which doesn't overheat. But this should be fine. I have 9 canteens. So this should be. Oh, you have water already. I'll take a sip. And you can head over there and go around the back. Hit these. Go. Oh, what the hell is that? Use that. Yeah, at least this has 12 uses, so that's good. I'm not sure if you can use this on other guys, I guess I should try that. Yeah, you can. Good. You can use it on other people. Yeah, just go there, grab the canteens. There's one more. Use that. Back. And you are good to go. And you can get one. And you are good to go. Use that on yourself. And you are good to go. And you come here. And it seems that you need to drink. Seems the tanks are gone. Unless there's one inside the ship. Get something to drink here. Yeah, it's making my throat dry here. It's so hot in the game. Not here where I live though. Can you shoot inside here? Good. You can come here, take some cover. You need to. You need to go. Good. Okay, you can go here. Hostess. Yeah, I guess most of you can just go inside here. But some of you, yeah, there was that one Marsec operative here. Hi. Ow. Ow. Yeah, this is taking a beating. Okay, just laser killed engineer with plasma. Use that and drop that. I don't think you need. And you can pick up the elegance here. You go around here. Good. Okay, there's one. Anyone here? Throw a grenade. Well, that sucked. Holy crap, that was bad. Get out of here. Well, at least you're bleeding now. And you're dead, and nobody's here. Hi. A flamer would be nice here. Well, the next time I'll do this ship, I know that the flamer is good. I get this. Security guy there. Oh, you need to reload that weapon. Okay, they're panicking. And I don't... I hope there are no more tanks. Yeah, you come here. wish I could. Okay, you can hit that guy. And next turn you can take a drink. And you can take a drink as well. Small hit that guy. Big hit on that guy. What's here? Nothing. Come here. Reload. I know there's the engineer with the plan. Oh, hi. Oh, there's no floor here. Well, how nice of you to drop by. Hostess. Oh, it's Marsic bodyguard. Oh, you were standing in fire. Well, take a shot. Standing in fire, I guess. You need a drink. And you. I guess I can. Well, let's. Yeah, let's see. Maybe there's another bodyguard. Because they are not surrendering. Oh, hi. Well, there was a bodyguard. Oh, and you need a drink. Good. Oh, there we go. Sixteen enemies surrender. So who did we get? Bodyguard. Heavy freighter flight plan. I don't need that. Hostess engineer, the guild rep. Nothing too interesting. Yeah, I have this. My guild master. Heavy freighter documentation. I didn't get the documentation, damn. Well, that sucks. I need 100 space here. So what the hell do I... What the hell do I sell? Because I can sell the M laser gun. And the machine gun. Yeah, Nakala. I don't really use the Nakala. Gas bombs. I mean, they might be okay, but I never remember to use them. Some beer. I wish you could just sell parts. Yeah. Tank parts. I only need that for tanks or bombard. Tank heavy laser cannon. I mean, that might be okay, but I like this mech. It's much more versatile. So sell some of those. Oh man, what the hell do I sell? So some oranges. Books I don't need. Treasure chest. I can sell one. And a safe. Oh man, what do I sell? Some plastisteel, I guess. Since I have over 1,000. Anything else I could sell? Yeah, I need to make canteens. Baby nuke. Handgun ammo. The rifle. Sure, sell that. Poisonous tentacles. Aqua hatchets. Well, that should give me some space. Yeah, good. If we get a rail rifle. Well, that was something new. Yeah, I lost two there. Oh, you have five, okay. Keep some spare. And the commander rifles are coming. Oh yeah, they're Lochner. Well trained. Excellent. Canteens. I need sector weed. I have some spare. That's plenty. Moonshine and rope. Some rope. I say valley. Oh yeah, this is the one of the peasant missions. A dune farm, okay. I could do a doomed farm first, I think. Do you have the electro sword? Yes, you do. Do this first, then maybe that. Oh yeah, you don't have the radiator shirts. I need to make some more of those. Pick up some grenades. Nah, you're fine. I was thinking that maybe I should get two of these mechs and head over to the mercenary base. Because I can get three of the blue shields with at least, well, maybe two bursts of the with the Vulcan minigun. Even though it doesn't really do much against the blue shield. Good shot. Maybe that corner. And you can head over this way. Here. Anyone up here? Okay, yeah, you can. I need the commander rifles. Actually, it does some damage. Well, there's a guy right there. What did I get? Oh yeah, these. Can I take the... Can I take the mech? Triton. No. The answer is no. Adventure. Oh yeah, I have the new. You guys there. Thingy. Oh, that's... Nah. Maze of power. Laser stars. Force fields. What about you? Can you? Well, you can get the Scorchy. Can't use that. But if it's robots, then I don't really have the. Weapons to deal with, I mean, I could maybe use the heavy rifle, but let's see. I can throw grenades, but that's it. I don't think that. Oh, fine, whatever. Just have a weapon. Oh no, it's zombies. Well, I can deal with zombies. I have dealt with zombies in the past. I don't see any funky zombies, so I mean there might be somebody over there, I guess. Can't go that way. Yeah, can't go there. Well, I should have. Do I have more shotguns? Actually, it's fine. There's not that many. Not that many zombies here. Yeah, there's one more left. Well, this should be a pretty high score if. Nah, just 300. Okay. Okay, well, we ship them all to Australia. Nope. Page sweep. Do that. Yeah, just sell them, I guess. A car race, well, I can't get there. Can I? I guess I could try that. If it's a good starting location. Let's see if I do I need erect cyber disk. Oh yeah, I need a cyber disk. Maybe I can get them, stun them with the EMP. Oh well, I can definitely do that. Yeah, you can go in this ship here. high. Didn't mean to press that, but okay. Maze of Power. If that's the same Maze of Power that was in XCOM files, then I think that was a stun weapon. Pretty good one. But it used Illyrium, so... I mean... Everything uses Hellerim here. Advanced laser gun. Check out the Maze of Power. X-Prison. Austere dressed nudist rags topless. Well, not great. What about the rags? Where are the... -5 timing, nah. I guess it's the austere dress. Shoots. I can't even make ships. Can I use this ship? Airbus, airvan, rail pod. Or do I have any? No armor or weapons, any equipment. Except shields. I don't have any shields. You can go... Guess you can go... Yeah, you should be fine. I don't know if it matters if it's daytime or not, but... Why do I get this credit chip? I don't get it. Why the hell do I have this? Well, good luck. Well, there's one. Great. Start right. Well, I got a pistol. And a stun grenade. And bandages. Find data on Dr. X. There's some stuff over here. You are imprisoned. You cannot get there. So what is over here? A taser. You can go here. Oh, there's a pickaxe. Oh, high explosive. Well, that's... I'm gonna bust them out with this pickaxe. You can check out here. Meaning over here. Well, there's a locked door. So I guess. I need to bust you out. And then maybe smash this door, or maybe this one. At least I have a pistol. Okay, you're out, but you have no... items. Yeah, let's go this way. Oh, hi. Where did you go? great. Somebody else pick up this. Oh, that's okay. That wasn't a locked door. Anything up here? No items. No items. But you need to go first. You have a pistol. You have a taser. What's the range on this? 5. We'll take a peek. No one. Yeah, did I miss anything? Oh, there was some stuff over there. What did I miss? Oh, well, screw that. I have a pistol. Is there anything over here? No. I'd like to check. Oh yeah, this just connects here. So you can go either way, either here or. How many? 5 levels. Okay, so that would be the way to. Or here. Okay, well, just. I hope nobody's here. It's long corridors. Yeah, I don't know if this would be better. Or this. Maybe this. Hey, there was somebody. You have a laser. Shit.
Fry, you little bastard.
Why do you go insane? What the? You have a harpoon gun. Why would you go insane? Why the hell would you go insane? Jeez. Come on, please do some. Oh, shit, that's way too tough. I need to hit the sides. Yeah, I want the laser. You can... Maybe he walks here. No items here. Anything here? No. Maybe some toilet paper. Okay, you good. You did. Okay, she has back turned, so please stun this one. No. Laser, that's... Shit. Kinda stuck here. Okay, good. I hope I didn't just waste that stun grenade for nothing, but I mean, that guy's down. And you are dying. Okay, I have a laser pistol now. I don't know if you need to. Pickaxe anymore. Or still.
Change how you use.
Why? Why do you go into this? So stupid. There's a nurse. Oh great. That is so dumb. Why do they panic for no reason? Absolutely no reason. Morale is still okay. Fucking dumb. Something needs to be done to this fucking bullshit panic mechanic.
Play with me.
What the fuck? I I didn't get any items. I think I could have played this a little bit faster, but I'm still on the same fucking level. I started this map or mission. And how the fuck are you supposed to do this any faster? Yeah, there's a pistol. There's some stuff over here. Boosts energy. Well, I need morale. That's a whip.
Play with me.
What? The hell, every fucking time, it's the absolute worst, guy. The way this has been programmed, that it's always the fucking worst possible person who panics. Like now, I can't get to this fucking stairs and there's a guy right there. This is fucking ridiculous. This is so fucking stupid. So fucking stupid. Yeah, you have no time in this now. This is so fucking dumb. Let this mission just end. I'm just fucking done. Yeah, it's a decent mission. But why? You still have freshness. You have this stupid fucking, like the ship mission where you, just one gal. trying to hunt down these fucking enemies in a fucking maze. When you're losing your shit. So fucking dumb. Up that. I don't care about stunning them. No, not there. Great. Well. She's sleeping now. Okay, so there's two more levels. Oh, fantastic.
Play with me.
Oh, why did you go berserk? That is amazing. Oh great, there's a medic. This is so stupid. You have to ruin good missions with this fucking stupid panic garbage. You're gonna get stunned. Oh, Fanta, you don't have any. Is there anyone in here? Oh yes, there is. So you are... Okay, who's gonna panic now? You. Hey. And you. Great. Fantastic. This gun is useless. Let's go and
what the hell?
Oh, hi. You're gonna pass out soon. Can you just die? Do I need to go here and destroy this wall? Oh, hi. Oh, fantastic. There's some. Oh, thank you. Wow, that's Okay. You have these fucking stupid missions. This would be a fine mission. Why the fuck are you panicking? You're gonna... Need to use some stims. Yeah, you gotta get the stims as well. Yeah, don't panic now. And you need the stims. You shouldn't panic anymore. Well, can't be that. Okay. What a great shot. I hope there is no one over here.
Hurry up and get started.
I don't like that stupid panic mechanic at all. Yeah, there's just nothing. I need this laser damage. Since it penetrates armor. Okay, screw you. I'm just gonna check. Okay, there's... one over there. Okay, man, I hate that stupid panic stuff. It's just... Academy student. Supposed to ship all the crap to Europe. Demon database. Yeah, those. Man, that was dumb. The mission was fine, but why do you panic? Maybe build a workshop as well. Actually, and build a workshop. Yeah, I'll skip that. Max range 1. So this is a one-handed. Electric stun damage. It's 20 time units. Maybe. Database of Dr. X. Let's make one and try that out. Force circuitry. One topaz. Yeah, I can get a topaz from here. Okay, let's. Can I get the whip? Neural whip. Okay, well, actually, this is the. I think that was. If that's the same neural whip you had in XCOM files, then that was pretty good. Okay. Yeah, let's get the advanced medicine. Scorchy. Craft beam laser. Well, I do want that. No, you can't. I could make some money with this. Yeah, let's. Get that until. Well, I can make some. Fuel when I get this still. And get the better. Version of that. Mutant pogrom. Iridians. Well, it's over water. That's not good. Ah, 50 mil cannon parts. Spike launchers, eagle launcher. Actually, I think I can... The seagull was... meh. Oh yeah, I need to make radiator shirts. For the other base. That's what I need to make. This is advanced laser gun, less damage than this. Yeah, it's a bit faster, but... not very advanced, to be honest. But now... do I have a second? No, 50. No, okay. I would like to build a second casino. What do you need? Refinery. So I need a refinery as well. Fine. So now I should start getting some money from the casino. Gnome Slayer. Actually, I think, yeah, I will stop here. Get a team ready. For the gnome mission. Actually, I guess I could go there and stop there. Get things ready. Have a shotgun. Grab this better shotgun. And I think... yeah, with this I can deal with the gnome. try to capture her alive. So yeah, I'll jump down with everybody. And then us, okay, I'm the right side. Here, that's not the corner. Yeah, I think that's a good place to stop. So thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye bye.